Hi, I'm Drew Klaber with Mitutoyo. I'm here with Jeremy Banks. Today we're going to be talking about USB data output with a linear height gauge.
So Drew, some of my customers that use a linear height gauge, they'll measure maybe a first article or a very important part, and they want to get that data over to a customer. So what's the easiest way to get data out of this machine into a format that they can email or maybe put into Excel?
Well, typically your computers aren't near the granite, which is where you're using the linear height, right? Mm-hmm. So the easiest way is to use just a standard USB flash drive.
Okay.
We can plug that directly into the linear height gauge, and then when we're done, we can move that data over to a PC and open it up, and Excel, OpenOffice, whatever you prefer.
Great. You think you could take a couple minutes and show us how
to do
that?
Let's start. We're going to start by turning off the unit using the power switch on the back of the display, and then we're going to remove the protective cover from the USB port. Next, we'll plug in our flash drive, and then we'll turn the display back on. So we plugged the flash drive in. Now all we have to do is go tell the QM data box that we're ready to start using the flash drive.
Okay.
So Jeremy, we're going to start with the system buttons on the side of the QM data. I'm going to press the system button, which is button number 9. Now I can use the up and down arrows to scroll, or I can use any number key to hit the number that corresponds with the menu setting. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to go to device, which is number 4. I'm going to select data output, which is number 8. And then I'm going to scroll down and select USB memory, press the enter button. We're going to select CSV by hitting the enter button. We're going to press 0 to escape out of this menu and 0 to escape out of the main menu as well. From this point on, you would go ahead and run through your measurement routine as you normally would by running the program within the QM data box.
Okay. So Drew, now that we've completed our part inspection, how do we output the data?
Okay. Well, on the QM data box, we're going to press the file key, which is key number 7. We're going to select output, which is item number 3, so I'm going to press key 3. We may have multiple routines here. We're going to select the one that we just ran, and I'm going to hit the enter key. It's going to ask for a file name. This is the file name that we recently created, so that's what it's going to default to. If you want to use that same file name, you can. If you want to choose a new one, use the keypad to type in your new file name. Once your file name is entered, press enter to confirm. If you use a file name that's already on a flash drive, it will ask you to confirm if you want to overwrite that file. I'm going to hit enter to select yes. And now we have the option to enter comment fields.
So these comment fields could be header information, maybe which sample I measured, maybe the customer work order information, things like that?
Exactly, and that data will be contained within the CSV file.
So how many options do I have here?
4 options. So you see here it says comment 1 of 4. And if I cycle through, I have comment 1 of 4, 2 of 4, 3 of 4, and 4 of 4. Once I pass through the comment fields, I'll get a confirmation dialog to let me know that everything has been completed.
So Drew, that was pretty easy. So now that we've measured the part, we've saved the data, we can just pull the USB drive out, plug it into a computer, and collect our data?
Absolutely, and it's just going to output to an ASCII text file, so if you use Notepad or Microsoft Excel or OpenOffice, whatever you use, should be easily compatible with the file.
Excellent. Well, Drew, that looks pretty easy. Thanks for taking the time to show us.
My pleasure. Thank you guys for your time. If you have any other ideas for tool tips, please leave them in the comments below. If you have any questions regarding this or any other Mitutoyo product, please give us a call at 888-MITUTOYO or visit us online at www.mitutoyo.com.